Constable Cash, tell me what you kind of just ran up on this. Tell me about it.
Yeah, I was coming up 45 northbound, and there was a lot of debris in the roadway, and two 18-wheelers parked on the side of the road, and there was a Chevrolet Avalanche that had rear-ended one of the 18-wheelers while it was on the highway, and we had an entrapment. We had one male inside the vehicle, and we had an entrapment, and the fire department responded to EMS, and it took about 2 hours for the extraction. And he was transported to Conroe Regional Hospital.
I mean, it looks like Home Depot tool room out there on the concrete right now.
Yeah, the Conroe Fire Department responded and two pump trucks and did a very excellent job doing this extraction. It was a very difficult extraction. It took a lot of time and a lot of teamwork by the fire department. They got it done.
Just one guy in there, though?
Yes, sir.
And he was, I mean, at first they thought it was fatal, and he started talking to him, moving?
Yeah, when I was the first one on the scene, called it in. And when I've seen the subject in the vehicle, he was in a bad situation, entrapment. But I was able to notice he was start moving. He was responding to me when I was calling for him, movement a little bit. And he was alive when we got here, and they did transport him to Conroe Regional.
And didn't really seem not that critical.
He had some blood and stuff, but I don't know. I can't make a call on that, but they did rush him to the hospital.
Kind of, what do you think seeing something like this pulling up on this?
The roads are dangerous, especially at night. This was a moving accident where the 18-wheelers were moving and it was rear-ended, so, slow down at night.
Oh, so the 18-wheeler was moving at the time?
Yes, according to the witnesses.